Hey, and welcome back to another video. If you don't already know what fantasy football is, it's basically a competition, and you predict like what football team and what player do the best in a certain week, and it lasts the whole NFL football season. Anyways, there's a winner and a loser, and my friend Kyle, he was in a fantasy football league, and the loser had to spin a wheel of punishments, and my boy Kyle spun wear goodwill outfits picked by the other players in the league for 9 days. The outfits are pretty funny, and I vlogged it, so I'm gonna just roll the clips, and you can enjoy Kyle's punishment.
No, but two.
You gotta check. Fit check day one. Day two.
Logan.
Why do you have to vlog him?
You know, for vlogging. Hey, yo, what? I'm waking up out of my slumber, feeling like Rollo. So follow, it's showtime and it's Apollo minus the Kiki Shepherd. With a bada, with a leopard print. Teddy, Pendergrass, cooler than Freddie Jackson, sipping a milkshake in a snowstorm. That I throw warm in the dorm room at the AU. We blue hate you, athletes might cake you, but you must have me mistaken. Hell no.
It's part of the outfit.
Read your shirt.
My body, my choice, baby.
Day seven.
Bro,
ride out to the honeycomb, hide out. I'm gonna show you how to wild out like Jack Tripper. Let me be Bambino on your slippers. YKK on your zipper. Lick you like a lizard when I'm slizzard. A sober. 6 million ways to fold you. Like Noah's. I get two of views and you get pretty deep. But I call your from 80s.
Alright, guys, it's day 9. It's the final day for Kyle. Long story short, don't live in fantasy. Nice shoes, leggings, they're the leggings.
Yeah.
Got the Hawaiian shirt, suit jacket, and yeah, he's dripping hard. So. Alright guys, I just finished up prom. Now I'm at my friend's house. It's like 12:40, 50 a.m. Anyways, while I was at prom, they watched the Batman for the first time.
Actually, me for the fourth time.
Yeah, you watched it for the fourth time. Garrett watched it for the first time over there. Anyways, they made, they were doing some Ritalin, and they made this. I didn't even know some of these pictures existed, bro, but it goes crazy.
We got some Antonio quotes around here.
You know that Kenobi. Trying to set a new bench PR, which I just failed. Hey gang, post from Tom. 135 bench PR attempt. Let's get this right. At 135, and YoungBoy better, cause YoungBoy is the GOAT.
Hey guys, my arms went off like all time this week.
I literally said, I hope you don't have a fire drill today. And guess what happened?
Every day, fire drill. Dang, you know, Johnny put it up. In the fire drill, you know.
Good chillin', bro. Pee drill. Gotta make sure everyone's pee. Make sure we're staying pee, right?
Keeping it pee, pushing pee. Now I'm gonna have to put on the pee glasses real quick. Hold up.
Hey, we got Brando sex in the film.
Oh, you know it's a good day when Yeet shuffles.
Hey, you know it's a good day when Brando sex is in the film. Say what's up. Keeping it,
got the pee glasses.
Keeping it quiet because there's cases pending out on Brando.
Yeah.
Chill.
Hey, we ain't going federal.
Tech video, bro.
I know, but I'll use that as my only time for video. I'm not editing the video.
No. Leave it.
No, wait, so
we got it one day. That's the day you
get
it.
And that's about it for the video. I hope you did enjoy watching Kyle's fantasy football punishment. Bro wore it at your school the whole day, every 9 of those days. I could not do that myself, but respect to him. Make sure to hit him off the follow on Instagram, right there. And yeah, that's about it for the video. It was just like some other random vlog clips, because I didn't know what else to put in here. But next week, next video, it'll be more organized. I'm on spring break right now. I don't know if I'm going to film a video for spring break. If I do, expect one next Saturday. If I don't, expect one 2 Saturdays from now.
Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You won't f around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road.